Breaking news tonight at 11, a special counsel named to investigate the Trump campaign and accusations that Russia interfered with the election. Tonight, the president fires back.
Warm today, warmer tomorrow. We're running some record high temperatures before a big cool down.
He had a concussion last year.
And Tom Brady's wife, Giselle, sharing a secret. Some new concerns over the star quarterback's safety.
An accident on the harbor and the Good Samaritan who saved a jet skier.